Richmond County investigators tell me it's hard to believe that a father would force his own 9-year-old daughter to drink beer, but that's exactly what they say Jeffery Hickson did. We're told the 9-year-old was spending the night with Hickson when she called her mother crying, begging to come home. When the mother came to the house, she saw Hickson and her daughter weren't at home and called the police. Deputies say when they responded, Hickson returned home and they noticed both he and his young daughter were drunk. The child was taken to MCG Health, where her blood alcohol level tested at a 0.165, twice the legal limit.
I mean, for a 9-year-old to be 0.165, I mean, she had to have medical treatment to try and purge the alcohol from her system.
Investigators tell me that Hickson threatened to kill his daughter if she didn't drink the beer. As of right now, they haven't been able to question Hickson because he's still recovering from the alcohol. In addition to the child cruelty charges, Hickson is also charged with DUI and 2 counts of DUI child endangerment. Navita Fergani, 26 News.